guys. Venom Slayer X here. I was playing Halls of Torment Prelude. I really enjoyed the game so much, I went ahead and just bought the base game. It's kind of flooding me with Steam achievements right now, so I wanted to let you know. I'm going to upload this, the first 8 or, I think 15 episodes, but it's like 8 or 10 hours of gameplay is going to be Prelude. After that, this is going to be the first video of the actual game. Now, from my understanding, in the base game, you can still unlock 3 characters. And it says plus, so you can do a lot more, but there's only 2 stages in the Prelude game. It's the free portion. I was able to play for 8-9 hours, and there was still a lot to do. So for a free game, that's pretty damn good, dude. So again, I have no problem supporting them with $5 just to check out their game. And again, I'm just getting flooded by all my achievements from the Prelude game now. Saved everything. I didn't even have to import it. It still got everything just the way it was. I think now there's just gonna be more quests and more levels. I guess we gotta, it's locked right now. We gotta unlock it. Okay, so the goal now is I went on, look at that. We already got more quests right away. One moment, let me catch up on these. Oh wow, we should have had that already, but we were playing the free game. Okay, so we're gonna need to use Lightning, Arcane Splitter, Orb. What else? That one should be easy. We've already done that in the free game. Defeat the Lich. There we go, that's what we're looking for. So, we want to get the Cleric, but we have to find the Lich. Does it say where the Lich is? Well, this is saying Haunted Caverns, so I assume those quests are for Haunted Caverns. Okay, so we can get the Cleric, but we have to find her inside. Let me set a timer, I just want to make these videos 30 minutes if possible. And I've already been running my fat mouth already. I'm not going to be talking much, I'm just going to be mostly playing. For a simple game, the reviews are overwhelmingly positive with this and Vampire Survivors. So, I've got to say, I just beat Resident Evil 2. Oh, I just noticed that you get bonus EXP for quest completion. That's fucking awesome. Now you actually want to do the quest because it gives you something. But I just finished Resident Evil 2 Remastered, and I had a great time. It was a beautiful game. This is such a relaxed, chill game. And in Apex Predator, I'm up to Diamond 3, working my way to Masters, and it's just the same shit every single game. You either kill someone instantly, or they instantly kill you, and it's really not even fun anymore. It's just stupid. Once I get to Predator on Apex, I'm just gonna be done with the game and work on a new FPS. So my point is, this game is a laid-back, chill game to kind of take your mind off that shit. So again, I'm gonna shut up and I'm just gonna start farming, but that's basically the update. So I'm gonna remove the Prelude in the section, in the title for the videos from here, from this video on out, but every video before this video will be the base, the free-to-play version, the demo, basically. Again, I would say check it out. It's free. You have nothing to lose. It may not look great when you're looking at it, but when you're playing it and you feel it out, it feels pretty damn good. So if you're an old-school Diablo 2 player, you're probably like me and you really enjoy this type of setup. All right, enjoy.
Thank you.